lore-friendly gameplay? Fucking bitch, dude. God. Bitching counterplay is so easy. I waste a pallet on that. What? It's nuts. Item for you. Upper med kit. I think I want to keep this gen. It's nice and central. No. That I am staying on the ground, bro. Stab and study, let's go. I buy med kit. I want to try and get this person. Let's go, dude. This is an alright build so far. Just trying to quarantine his item. They have zero gens done, or sorry, they have one gen done. They have one gen done and I have zero game delay. That's nuts, dude. I don't know how they're fucking up this badly. Oh, that might be why. Just too busy moonwalking rather than actually playing the game. That could be why. This girl's still just hiding upstairs. I'm glad I missed that, to be honest. Nice post hook endurance, bozo. Heck W. I have nothing but aura reading and item stuff, and they have lost their minds. This is the most toxic build in DBD, for real, for real. drop the item twice. Yes, dude. Did she have a white ward? No white ward anyway. Oh, that's so funny. That's actually fucking hilarious. All right, well, when Laura and Benz will see her aura. I don't know where she is, though. Where is she? She just mended. She mend in a locker? She have off the record? Why can't I see her aura? No? I should have seen her aura. Maybe I missed it? I don't know.